Okay, so today in this tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys to turn off the user account controls on Windows 7. I don't have Vista, so I don't know if Vista has this. But you go to Control Panel, System and Security, Change User Account Controls. Now usually it is set to about right here. But actually, if you never want it, go down to here. Then press Okay, it will probably bring up a prompt. And there you go. You don't have user account control anymore. Control's annoying you anymore. Thank you for watching.